Good.
And now just come back a little bit in front of her. With feel, but don't pull her back on that right rein. Yeah, that's it, Lisa. Super. And now a little bigger again. Just a little, right? She's pretty sensitive, right? Good. Now back a little without pulling. Do that through your core stomach seat. Super. And a little forward again.
Can you want that?
Very good. And sit and ride that. Sitting.
I've done that before.
There you are today. Good. Now pet her neck with your right hand and leg. Yeah. Very good. And rock. So you can, same with you, right? You feel how that's a little, maybe a little foreign to you?
Yeah.
You don't have to sit a long time. You can do the, sit three beats, rise five. Let's do that. So you, it's a good warm-up. Let me give you a little warm-up for your sitting thought. Sit three beats, sit two, three, rise five beats, sit three. Rise five, sit three. You just have to do the same balance, same tempo. A little bit more active through the back of your low back seat towards the saddle as you sit. Atta girl. So you're sitting down, but you're active coming up, coming through your saddle to your rein. Good. So it's the same feeling as posting as far as coming through, but you're sitting and allowing that movement to come through. You don't want to block it. That's better. That was better there. That's two or three. So you're active even though you're sitting. Yeah. And then we don't block the horse. Good. Now sit four, rise five. And rise. Just four beats. Make yourself count so you can say sit, two, three, four, rise. So the, instead of saying one, you just say sit. And rise. And sit. Yep. Good, now pet her neck on the right. Let your right lower leg keep her over. Super, super. That's how she needs to go through her back to the bridle. See if you can't do that as you sit your four. Pet her neck, or as if you're gonna pet her neck with that right hand and sit. Yeah,